What is up? Legend has it. And before we fight the boss, I decided to actually try it. And see if I can do it. I will try to see if I can get all of it in the area. This might be a long video. I'm also not gonna try editing the video because it's a dreadmont and I don't want to look like I'm skipping stuff, so a non-edited hunting video. This will be, I'm not sure if there's multiple parts. So you don't seem to do all this shit again. Well, that's faster than I thought it was. I thought it was going to really get y'all there. Alright, this is like the last area I tried on this. Alright, we're going to start from... This might be a long video, but it's for the best.
Oh, that's one of them. That shouldn't be too hard. I feel like I should just go. I feel like this should be my last spot to go, like, because I am gonna be returning back to that area, so. Oh, I have another one? I don't know what this one is. Thank you. Alright, that's one. Yeah, I'd just nuke. Those areas, they're too risky for a no-hit run. Oh yeah, I have to. Like... Oh, I can just nuke. Oh yeah, nuking that. Oh yeah, it's nuking that right here. I don't know why I'm using under the dreadlocks, but 100% baby is 100%. So most of it's on the left side. That was close. Man, it's taking... I should realize that it's been taking this long to complete one area of this map. I might... It's better off instead of uploading a very long video, and there's a chance I might miss my Monday deadline. I'll just have to start uploading each 100% area. Maybe Gorvana and the water one gets like two because it's not much, but I don't know, man. I could edit the whole out, but that would take longer. Wait, when did I kill that thing? I don't remember. I kind of think I can hang on to stuff and shoot. I think around a few more left. They all must be on this one side. Okay, that was way too close than it should have been. I don't know why I was hanging from that area out. Panic. When in doubt, nuke it out. That gave me a lot, so I'm gonna guess that's worth one more left. That's one. Yeah, I'm making sure that these guys are gone. I didn't have enough nukes, so I can just like recycle most of them. If I don't want to deal with an area, I just basically just nuke it. I saw that. I'm gonna go guess, and that's pretty much a speed boost area for all these ramps now. Ooh, I 100% that one too. Also another 100%. Double 100. Let's see, right? The same thing. Oh no, now time to head back to... I'm taking a trip to... whatever that name is. Alright, if there's any like a threat, I just nuke it out. Every time I explode. I know he was there. I was hoping if I could nuke it and it takes the fail, but no, I think it's like a full screen wipe. If they're not on the screen, then I won't be wiped. Or in the area that I'm in. Yeah, I know this is a trap. If I were to hit that and fall down, I would not be able to recover. Yeah, that's some free damages if you get really careful. When you're doing no hit runs, you just have to like make sure you're way well. Now that I have wave beam, nuke, and screw attack, I can. That does make cocky, but you can use a wave beam and a nuke. If you just don't want to deal with an error, just nuke it. This is taking me longer than I thought, and if that was just one area, I might just do a separate video. So that's 5 new Metroid Dread videos, just 100% in an area. I think there's one area I might add into it. Like, I think, what was the area, like, Durania or something? There's like a small path that's like in it. That might actually kind of just tell you. Elune. I'm not calling it Elon for like obvious because I hate you guys. Alright, the closest safe spot is this one. There is this one, but there's a big dude right over here, and I don't want to start with him. Also, I want to investigate this area. I want to not go here, just go somewhere else. I'm gonna probably not care about going up this way. I might use it as a portal, but I'm not gonna use it as a. Alright, he's blocking my path. It's good to edit any music on the screen. That's going to be it for this part of the video. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. If you're new, subscribe. I do videos all the time. That being said, this has been Kevin Kaiser, Legendary OP. I'm just that good. See you in the next video. I'll be the same. Colors weave into a spire of flame. Distant sparks call to a past still unnamed. Bear this torch against the